Hey guys! So your girl has passed the check and I'm headed to my gate. Y'all, I can't believe I overpacked. I'm only going for literally 10 days and I overpacked. I had to check on my carry-on, thankfully. They checked it for free for me, but like, this is not good. What do I think I'm going? Am I going for a month? Maybe 6 months? I don't know. But yeah guys, I came through security, checked my bags. Now I'm just headed to the gate because I have my boarding at 9:30. So I will catch you all. Hey guys, so I'm finally at my gate. I still can't believe myself, yo. I still can't believe I overpacked. This is crazy. Oh my goodness. So my next stop is going to be, actually my first stop is Trinidad, and I have a long layover. I have a very long layover in Trinidad, like 8 hours or so. But I'm just waiting right now. I'm just waiting. This is my airport fit. And I have a second outfit in my bag, something that's more comfy. You know, black people like to be nice and I like to be stylish when I come to the airport, so that's me. I'm not gonna put everybody in my category, but I do have a second outfit to change. I can do that maybe tomorrow when I'm in Trinidad. If I feel like I can change it, but yeah, your girl's here right now, just waiting. Got a drink from Starbucks, pumpkin spice latte. I swear this is gonna be my fall drink all fall. It's really good. But if you're new here, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. If you like travel videos, give this video a nice big thumbs up and interact with me in the comment section. And I'll see you in the next few clips, guys. I'm hella cold. I don't know who told me not to walk with a jacket, but anyways, I got my blanket and I'm so tired because I didn't get to sleep on the plane, because when I fly I usually don't sleep, honestly. I usually sleep like when I reach my final destination. But anyways, I have like an 8-hour layover. I'm actually waiting for my friend to come and I'm super excited for that, because it's been 15 years since I've seen this girl. We went through high school together, so I'm super excited to see her. But yo, check this out. Because I'm in the Caribbean, I'm actually waiting for KFC to open. It's like right here. I was sitting there for the longest time, because it's early. It's now like 6 a.m. in the morning, right? So I had some tea and I'm just like, you know what, I'm gonna wait a little bit so I can get my KFC. Wait, they're closed. So I gotta wait until they open back up. But I'm so excited that I'm here. I landed safely. I thank God. Give God all the glory, because honestly, one thing about me is I love to travel, but I hate to fly. Flying makes me nervous. So, and that's the reason why I couldn't sleep. I even took a Tylenol nighttime and I still didn't close my eyes. So I'm right here waiting for KFC to open. It's right there. I think they kind of close to take a break and to get ready for the day. So I'm waiting for that. But I will catch you guys after. Okay. So I finally got my KFC. Finally. Here we go. And they say no American KFC, Canadian KFC. This is Caribbean KFC, alright? I've been waiting for this for the longest. I'm gonna show you guys what I got. They actually, so I've never tried a chili lemon chicken. Back in the day when I was back home, they didn't have that, or I didn't know about it. I wanted to try it, but they didn't have any, so I just got the spicy. I got a 2-piece with fries, and I also got water. Okay, so we're gonna give it a taste test to see if it tastes like how I remember it. I'm so excited. Okay, what is this? Let's try the fries. Okay. The fries taste somewhat the same. By the way, I'm in Trinidad. Okay? So this is not Vinci. Vinci is my last stop. But I'm testing out the Trini KFC. Tastes somewhat the same. I have to wait until I go home to try that one. Because one thing I remember about KFC back home is you can be a mile away from the KFC. As long as it's in the area, you're gonna smell it. The scent is like inviting you. This one is just right there and I'm not even smelling anything. But it tastes better than the one in Canada, okay? Honestly, tastes better than the one in Canada. Yum. I messaged my friend to see when she's coming. I ain't gonna respond yet, but hopefully she comes soon so we can get to catch up and all that good things. So when she comes, I will definitely get her to say hi to y'all because she's a huge fan of the Stunner Guy. Okay? So I'll catch you guys later. Yes, she know me since in high school, since before I have kids, like, oh my god.
Kept in touch.
And guess who this is? This is Super Fan.
Of course I am.
Stacey Stunning TV Super Fan.
Like, subscribe,
oh
share.
Oh my god.
Everything.
I'm just going to put this down here so that we can talk a little bit.
Definitely.
So this is my friend Patrice. So how are you?
I am more overjoyed now.
Show her some love, guys. Show her some love. Show her some love. Show her some love. And then I want to give you this because you did win this. So she won our Stacey Stunning TV Super Fan. And it took a while to come, but
what is here?
Here it is.
I know.
Oh my god! Yay! I love her so much, guys. Oh my god. Okay, so. Actually, let's share with them one favorite moment that we had. Anything you could remember?
Oh my gosh. You know what? I used to love to remember going to the photo places to take photos.
Mm-hmm.
Like friends, best friends.
Have you ever collected any of them?
No.
Every time. So when we were in high school, we would go to like a photo shop, take pictures,
while, yeah.
Promise to go back and get them and never go get them.
We always take pictures as a group. It was the three of us.
Yeah.
And I think we had this crew, we used to call it Clips and
mm-hmm.
Slip or something
yeah.
or the other.
Yeah.
It was just our initials.
Yeah.
And we just created
up
this.
Until today, I use yeah. that as a password.
Really?
I actually shouldn't be telling you guys this, but up until today, I actually use that. It's SKLPS. Always use it.
Yes.
Username, whatever it is.
Oh my
Very
gosh.
Special to
oh
me.
Oh my gosh. And just. Sometimes I go back and I in my memories because some of the pictures were lost. Like after all this technology, different
mm-hmm.
phones and things, it's lost.
Mm-hmm.
So just my memories, and I'm like, one day I have to see my best
We're gonna take a vacation one day, trust me.
We're gonna do that and we're gonna vlog it and you guys gonna see.
Exactly. Show her some love, guys. Show her some love. Okay, I would say my favorite time is like just going to the food place, eat right. KFC, chow mein place.
Double happiness.
Yes. It's so funny because I was just talking to my cousin who used to work at the food place.
Mm-hmm. You remember her, Shawnee?
Yes, Shawnee.
And I told her in Trinidad and I'm waiting for you. And she's like, Patrice, I remember Patrice. She actually remember you. Yeah. So I used to always go there and get free food and all the time. And so that's my favorite moment. My favorite moment, her. She is a real one. So guys, show her some love. And we're going to be catching up. So I will catch you guys in the next few clips. Okay guys, so this is the room. It's very simple and, you know, cute. Bathroom and everything. It have a mini fridge. I wish they had a microwave. That would have been really good in the room, but they have a safe. This isn't working. But they have this. I can pack my stuff out. As you can see, I already, you know, did that. Then they have some hangers where I can pack my outfits and stuff so that they don't crease and all of that jazz. And this is the room. And as I told you before, I think I mentioned previously, I do have the ocean view, which you would see in a few clips. So this is what it looks like. It's so gorgeous. And then if you can see over there across the water, that's Young Island, I believe, which I want to visit. Hopefully you can do that before I leave. But yeah, pretty simple, cute, to the point room, nothing crazy, you know. Have a light here. I just have my stuff there, so ignore that. Then we have a TV and all of that. But yeah, that's it, guys. Pretty simple, cute. Again, we're on vacation. We didn't come to stay inside. This will do for the time being, and yeah. Cheers. I like that substance. Alright. Cheers. Celebration.
here with the crew. Say hi, guys. Hi, guys. Hi to my subbies. This is my crew, but the crew. Hi. Hi.
4, 5, 6, 7.
Look at my beautiful cousins. Guys, say hi to my subscribers.
Six.
Say hi. Hi, Stunner Gang. Say hi, Stunner Gang.
Hi, Stunner Gang.
Hi. Hi, Randy.
Hi.
Hi.
Spice the hair.
Spice number two.
Yeah, you'll see the next color tomorrow.
Yeah.
Six.
So I want to jump with it.
We're currently at the Loft restaurant and bar. We're gonna be getting something to eat, guys.
Hey, did she say?
Breakfast. We have fruits here. It's watermelon, and then I will show you guys what I got for my main
breakfast. I have is codfish with bakes right there. Yummy, yummy. This is a real Caribbean breakfast. So let's see how it goes.
So I'm currently in Shop Hello Beautiful in St. Vincent, looking for an outfit for my pool party. It's nice. It's really nice. Say hi, cuz.
Hi.
Just say hi.
Hi. Hello.
It's really beautiful in here. So nice.
Can't I put something in the waist? So he said, Uncle Face, man. Just say, yes. It is respect. Yes, I forgot to tell you. Just tell YJ, it is respect. Man, just say, Face, man. Say, Uncle Face, man.
Hi guys, so it's my birthday. It's September 7th, and y'all know how we do it for our birthday. So I'm actually gonna show you guys. I'm here at Bamboo Spa in St. Vincent. I'm actually gonna get a massage, and I'm gonna show you. So here we go. So beautiful, and I'm gonna let you guys know what I think about it. It's gorgeous. As you guys know, I love flowers, and look what they have. They have an absolutely beautiful flowers garden. Hopefully you can take a picture in there. And then here's the inside. It's so beautiful, guys. I'm so excited. Let me give you guys a nice view of the place. And then when you come in here, you're greeted by the lovely reception. Okay, she stepped out. So pretty. You can also get like a mani-pedi if you like. And then I'm headed over to the masseuse. So pretty. Say hi! Say hi! Look what they have. Isn't this gorgeous, guys? Look at that. It's on both sides. How tranquil and beautiful. All right, thank you. She's so lovely. Thanks for having me.
No problem.
All right, guys, so I will catch you after my massage. Okay, guys, so if this is my birthday, welcome to my birthday vlog. And I think I'm gonna make my YouTube videos on my vacation, like a part one and a part two, because there's just so much stuff happening. Currently, I'm about to get my massage for my birthday, and I'm gonna show you guys some footage. I'm here at the Bamboo Spa, Bamboo Spa in St. Vincent. And let me just tell you, yes, presentation, my country, presentation. But yes, guys, I would definitely recommend it. I haven't gotten my massages yet, but I can already tell by the friendly faces in the front, like, it's gonna be A1. So I will definitely give you guys some footage. If you're new to my channel, hi, hello, what's up? I'm Stacey, aka Stacey Stunning. Please consider subscribing, interact with me in the comment section. You know, let me know what you think. And let's get into the vlog. Guys, woo. Okay, so I just came back from my massage. It was everything. Let me just tell you, shout out to Kima, I believe that's her name. I'm so sorry if I mispronounced your name, girl, but you did your thing. I really, really appreciate that massage. It was lovely. If you're in St. Vincent and you're looking for a massage, definitely check out Bamboo Spa in Bel Air. It was just everything. Go and see for yourself, go and support, or even if you're visiting, trust me, you would not be disappointed. But anyways, guys, this is my birthday fit for the morning, because you guys know we have a full day and even if we ain't going nowhere, we still have to look nice. But so this is it. Just ignore the mess in the back there, guys. Right now, because I had to do my massage early, I didn't get to eat anything, so I'm actually gonna go down for some breakfast at the hotel, and then later on today I'll probably have some KFC, and then later on today I'll have some dinner, and I'm gonna record that. I'm going to try out Love You Hotel. I heard it's amazing, heard it's a little bit pricey, but guess what, it's the birthday, we're doing it. So this is the fit. I spilled coffee, a little coffee on my dress, but this is it, guys. And I'm gonna head downstairs, so I will catch you there. So guys, the people is probably wary of me. I completely forget breakfast is done at 10, like, duh. But the chef was a doll and said that he would still do some breakfast for me, so that's really nice. I'm so excited for my birthday. I'm always just excited for my birthday. I mean, even though I'm getting old, it's always something that I look forward to, so I'm really happy and excited for that, just to see what the day holds, you know. But your girl is off the calendar, finally and officially. But I don't feel it though. I feel like I'm 16, so that's a good thing. But yes, as I said to you guys, later on today I will be going to Love You Hotel and having my dinner there. It's tradition. Every year for my birthday, I will go out for dinner. So just because I'm not at home doesn't mean we're gonna change that. So I'm super excited for that one later on. And then this Saturday, I'm actually collaborating with my cousin who have like birthday. Her birthday was like 2 days apart from mine. Actually, two of my cousins. One is like, I think, the 20th, and then the other one was two days before. So we're gonna have a pool party, and of course I'm gonna record that so you guys can see. But yeah, so far so good. But I feel like the days are like flying by, honestly. I'm here for 10 days. It's already like the fourth day, and I don't know. But anyways, but one thing about St. Vincent, though, the sun real hot, Lord of mercy. I swear, like, the most I can spend in tongue is like probably an hour or two, and that's it, and I'm ready to come out of tongue. The sun hot until, how all does make it? Please tell me how all does make it. Yeah, and then the road on them narrow, eh? Lord of mercy. Rough need for do a little bit better. Because I'm so scared. Every time I'm driving with the taxi or whatever, I'm so, like, nervous. Because you guys know, like, in Canada or the states, how the road situate. It's maybe it's just me. I'm complaining. You guys ignore me. But hats off to you drivers down here for managing the road so skillfully. But yeah, so guys, I will share with you what I have for my breakfast. But yeah, I actually wasn't supposed to be at a Sunset Shows hotel. I actually wanted to try out Hotel Alexandrina, but when I got there, I feel like it was too far in from the road. It was a distance in. I was so disappointed with the fact that it's so far in and I didn't get a rental, which is something I should look into getting maybe next time. But I had to change because that was really too far. The hotel is beautiful, don't get me wrong, it's lovely, but it was too far in from the road. I don't like that. And Sunset Shows is like perfect. I stayed here the last time I came, so it was a no-brainer for me to come right back. And then the beach is there, so it was good. But guys, yes, that was me rambling on a little bit. I'm waiting for my breakfast. I will share that with you guys. And yeah, okay guys, so breakfast arrived and I got an omelette. These are really, really good, trust me. I think it's like veggie and ham. Yeah, I just got orange juice, and then this is toast. So simple. Yeah, as I said, I'm gonna have some KFC soon, so I don't want to do anything too crazy, but that's that. I'll catch you in the next few clips. Earlier, I would record my dinner. Didn't go as planned, but it's done. You will see little snippets and stuff. The food was out of 10. Let's say I give it like a solid 8.5. Hi guys, we're on the town today. It's hella hot. But I'm gonna give you guys a tour. You guys are gonna see what's going on in Kingstown. Take a nice swim to cool down. If you're new to my channel, I'm Stacey. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Woo! So beautiful. So we're trying to do the little balloon on the water. I dare look, but they're not complying. The balloons are not complying. So this is what we did so far. This is my decoration crew. Say hi, guys.
Hi.
Oh my god. You guys remember when I did my 200 giveaway from my YouTube channel? This is one of the winners. Say hi to Fedana. And I'm currently gonna give her her gift so you guys can see she actually got it. So here you go.
Thank you.
Say hi, Stunner Gang.
Hi, Stunner Gang. And yes, I actually got my gift.
Woohoo! Yay! Vacation, so I'm a little bit sad. Last night was me and my cousin's pool party. It was a nice lime, you know, but right now I'm headed for breakfast. You know, when you're on vacation, I'm feeling a little bit crappy. My stomach is like not the best right now, but when you're on vacation you can't waste time sleeping. So I drag myself out of bed and I'm gonna go over and grab some breakfast. I think I need some tea because I definitely need something to settle my stomach. But yeah guys, I'm leaving on Wednesday. So sad. I had the best time here, honestly, the best time. I don't know what's on the agenda for the day, but I will be sure to record for you guys. So let's head to the breakfast. So the thing about a vacation in St. Vincent is, unlike anywhere else you go, now you could correct me if I'm wrong, but unlike anywhere else that I go travel, like I went to DR, went to Jamaica, and it has like an all-inclusive package and all of that. And I know things are still a little bit developing, but they don't have like all-inclusive where you can go get breakfast and not pay. So I actually have to pay for my breakfast every day. Which is fine, it's fine. We're on vacation, so that's fine. But I would definitely like to see you guys bring that soon, guys. St. Vincent, whoever's responsible for, you know, all of that stuff. But yeah, we're gonna go get some breakfast. I think I've had everything on their menu, but let's go still. Morning. Morning. Probably gonna see this view like a lot of times throughout this video, but this is the breakfast view. It's just so calming and just beautiful. Like, oh my god, I can get used to this every day. Like, literally I can get used to this. I can wake up to this every day, trust me. It's calming. I'm gonna miss this for sure. Yeah. So I just got me some peppermint tea. Hopefully that can help to settle my stomach. And then I made my order for my breakfast. I'll show you guys when it comes. Guys, my breakfast finally came after like an hour. Anyways, this is fish and bakes. I had the bakes before. It's really good. Now the fish. I already told you guys my stomach is not. It's unsettled. So I don't know if it's a good idea for me to have whatever this is. But we're gonna try it still. And then we have some avocado, of course. So let's get into it. Hi guys, so I just finished breakfast. The fish was amazing, I absolutely loved it. But the bakes taste like them fried yesterday. Anyways, everything else was amazing. And I think I'm actually gonna close out this vlog here. Only because I don't really wanna make it too long. I think I'm gonna actually do a part one and two. I do have two more days here, so that's okay. I can get another video in. Because you guys know we're gonna enjoy the whole thing, everything. We're gonna enjoy the whole vacation, even though the next 2 days I have some running up and down to do, but still some people I want to see. But yeah guys, if you like travel vlogs, give this video a nice big thumbs up and stick to the end guys. I didn't actually get to insert every little thing that I did, but what I'm gonna do is at the end I'm gonna be inserting a few vacation looks slay. So you guys stay tuned for that. And of course, as always, thank you so much for joining the Stunner Gang. Thank you for supporting me. Give this video a nice big thumbs up, like, comment, share, whatever it is. But stay tuned for those looks, okay? So I'm gonna insert them at the end of the video. Bye. Ow.
Audience in